Students, welcome back to class 11th English. And today we are going to continue part 2 of poem 1, A Photograph by Shirley Tolson. Now, first stanza already we have read. Now see the second stanza. All three stood still to smile through their hair at the uncle with the camera. A sweet face, my mother's. That was before I was born, and the sea, which appears to have changed less, washed their terribly transient feet. Now see, all three of them means all the three sisters, those who have gone to spend their holiday on Sunday on the beach. So they all stood smiling over there. Their hair were flying across their face, possibly tossed by the beach wind. At her mother's, uncle clicked their picture with a camera. So here you can see that poetic device is alliteration. Now see, my mother's, that was before I was born. And here the poetess says that sweet face. Her mother's face was very sweet, and the picture was taken much before the poet was born. And the sea, which appears to have changed less, washed their terribly transient feet. And the sea is in the nature is still the same. And in the picture, it seems to wash their feet, which by nature are transient, because human life is short-lived. So means that because of the beach wind, her mother's hair were coming on her face, and at that time the picture was taken, that photograph was taken by their uncle with the camera. And now when the poetess thinks, then she sees that the sea is not changed, and it has was there terribly transient feet, because the life is not permanent. Thank you. That's all for today.